Weekly vlog number two, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2. It's a little late, but it's okay.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Paul l'entend chemin.
So this is our trip to the Roman Forum. We have Brutus here taking us back in time along with Mark Anthony and dead Julius Caesar right there, right in front of the Temple of Caesar.
Okay, y'all, we just finished our tours of the Forum. Now we get a 2-hour break to go get lunch. And right now we're walking towards Zara because Brenna wants to pick up some things. And we're probably gonna get food along the way. Hey, we're walking back to the Colosseum. We just went shopping, had some really good pizza for lunch. Devin's back there. So, and Thea, we found her in a bookstore because she can't sit still.
It was a secret bookstore though, so that was good.
Underground, that was pretty cool.
An
so,
accident.
Now we're on our way back and here's some ruins.
I thought you were gonna
put yeah, pretty cool, I know. Does anybody wanna see, is that Caesar?
That's not Caesar.
Oh, well my bad.
That's
someone else.
It is
Caesar. He's just chilling. There's like 15,000 of him just like along the walkway. So anyway, ciao.
Hello, fams and friends. We're at Monte Cassino. Is this a good vid? Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's a graveyard. So this is the house of Octavius. He was a Roman who spent some time in Pompeii. One of my favorite spots of Pompeii. There's this water fountain in the front. Our tour guide was telling us that they had a lot of respect for the Egyptian gods. So this river used to flood and act as the Nile River while they were laying out on their beds. And they also had frescoes on the wall of the tragedies. So right there on the left is the tragedy of Narcissus, and on the right is the tragedy of Romeo and Juliet.
Hi guys, we're on a boat and we're going to Amalfi.
We just need to go on
pretty.
I think. Okay.
I can't flip it around.
We were swimming at Potsdam. something like that, yeah.
Look at the boats!
It's so beautiful. So beautiful.
The beach was made of pebbles.
Nah.
It hurt our feet really bad. And the waves coming in, so crazy. Mm-hmm. We could be sitting there and you would get splashed.
Yeah, the tide was coming in, and it was fun though. We just took a little dip and we had a really nice lunch. At
that little restaurant back there.
Yeah, it's over there somewhere, I don't know. But
the amount of boats out here,
I know, and they just all, it's crazy. I'll show you guys when we walk up, but they just dock them on right on the beach, and then I guess when they feel like using them, they put them out to the dock, get in, and they go.
Yeah, me too, kid.
Adios.
Bye.